I'm just telling you to stay the fuck away from Kanan.
Now look, I'm the biggest believer in that. It takes a village to raise a child, shit. But Pop and I, we ain't in Kanan's village. And you ain't in our league, Rock.
Well, you see me sitting here. You don't see who's standing behind me.
Who are you talking about? Stefano?
Pop got that Dago motherfucker his first taste of some black pussy back when you were still fucking with Double Dutch. And them guineas, they love them some black girls. Always have.
Probably why he fucking with you in the first place. Because you definitely his type.
Now, Stefano is only standing by you until we tell him to sit the fuck down. So now you see, you functioning from a flawed premise. Somehow it got in your head that we answer to you. That Pop and me are like that gag war niggas you got out there working, who need you to get paid. But Pop and me, been paid and stayed paid. You're forgetting that that track, the one that you hustling from, the very place of your fucking business, we paved with our blood, sweat, and tears.
But you come swishing up in here with your Gucci this and Chanel that and that good Indian hair. And you think all that gonna move us in some way?
That shit is just some spoils of wars that we fought a long time ago, girl. Treasures from castles we stormed. Understand, when you're talking to us, you're talking to the ancestors, the forefathers, and the forebears, all at the same fucking time. We made the game, Raquel.
You know, everybody, they always claim that they invented this shit. They was the first through the fucking door. But you see the motherfuckers who really matter? They the last to leave. The niggas will turn out the lights. You got no business fucking with my son. Stay away from him.
That shit with Ronnie worth all this?
This shit stopped being about Ronnie the moment that she came strolling in here, telling us what to do. This shit is about us now. Nobody fucks with us.